fake, A1 got 96 products getting rich, A1. The Shot Time crown is vacant, so my mission to grab it. Since kills on little girls and Kanye got started in fashion, I can never trade on my team. We deserve some really big green. Trying to spit raps and scenes to set up my future offspring. A couple of kings chasing their dreams. Lights up, and I'm just using them. God bless the real and phonies. You can die with Lucifer.
My life is like I'm gone. And IMAX with a never ending sequel. No climax. And it's starring in the city of Chirac. But I'm the flyest in Chicago. That's Fly Rack. Welcome to the Fly Rack. It's 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 Fly Rack.
Smooth Radio Show. Just sit back and be smooth. Tune in right now. Right.
This
now.
Is the Be Smooth Radio Show.
Just sit back and be
Man,
smooth.
Man, it's the dopest. Chicago, where you at?
iHeart Radio. You're listening to the Be Smooth Radio Show. Yo, man, we got the hottest interviews and hot topics. Right now.
Brandon Cox on your radio.
You wondering how everything would look if we do things our way. Don't bother to read the book, cause everything about you right, but I be wrong. Knowing I'm dipping back and forth, still stringing your heart along. New perspective, same song, yet I can't help but have you. Grab your love right out of you, then turn around and stab you. Cause I've been stabbed too, crossbowed and box cut. Feelings buried deep in the box that I keep locked up. Shady ass, but you can brighten up my view. Cause when I'm standing next to you, ain't nothing I can't do. But you deserve to have me with you like you with me. You thicker than the 6 feet, more than loyal and discreet. It's speech that I done heard 300 women this week. Heard a couple about you too, now I ain't flipping out on you. Never mind the jealous, focus on what we do. Do tall waters, you're the mask I breathe through.
Honestly, someone's gotta take the lead tonight. Who's it gonna be? I'm gonna sit right there and tell you all that comes to me. Something to say, you should say it right now. It's becoming something that's impossible to ignore.
Hello? Hello?
Doesn't it seem like the wireless world today could use a smile? At Cricket Wireless, we think so.
2-year contract?
That's why with us, you don't have to worry about annual contracts. Prices for our plans are all in, taxes and fees included. And we've got more 4G LTE coverage nationwide than T-Mobile or Sprint. That's a whole lot of network for not a lot of dough. It's what makes Cricket the happiest place in the whole wireless world. Cricket Wireless, something to smile about.
Yo, yo, you tuned in to the BSMOOVE Radio Show, giving all honor to the great Martin Luther King. Oh, man, yes, the righteous, that's what it's all about, man. Yo, you tuned in to the BSMOOVE Radio Show. I am your host, Brandon BSMOOVE Cox. Yo, yo, I hope everybody's having a great day, man. This is a great day to celebrate. Yes, it is. Once again, we are here, all right? All right, man, honoring all of all our great people in history, man, that fought for our rights here in the world today, man. We definitely got to honor them, definitely got to give them the love that's needed. And yes, I am going to do that every holiday, especially this one. Yes, all salute goes to Martin Luther King. Yes, this is the BSMOOVE Radio Show. And this is Electric Relaxation by A Tribe Called Quest. All right, keep it locked in. It's the BSMOOVE Radio Show. The sex was on my mind for the whole damn route. My mind was in a frenzy in a horny state. But I couldn't drop dimes because you couldn't relate. You let yourself go, he said. You couldn't relate. You let yourself go, he said. You couldn't relate. You let yourself go, he said.
Out your legs, let me make you fall. Drive you insane, drive you up a wall. Staring at your dome piece, very strong. Stronger than pride, stronger than Teflon. Take it on the Ave and you buy me links. Now I want a pound of Wu-Tang until it stinks. You could be my mama and I'll be your boy.
Original rude boy, never am I coy. You could be a shorty in my ill convoy. Not to come across as a thug or a hood. What? But hun, you got the goods, like Madeline Wood. By the way, my name's Malik, the 5-foot freak. They say we get together by the end of the week. She simply said no, label me a hoe. I said, how you figure? My friends tell me so. I hate when silly groupies wanna run their yap. Word to God, hun, I don't get down like that.
I'll have you weak in the knees that you can hardly speak. Or we could do like Uncle Ella, swinging F in my Jeep. Keep it on the down, yo, we keep it discreet. See, I'm not the type of kid to have my biz in the streets.
If my mom don't approve, then I'll just be low. Let me save the little man from inside the boat. Let me hit it from the back, girl, I won't catch a hernia. Bust off on your couch, now you got Siemens furniture.
Shy, he fight for the extra P. Stacy Beetle, PJ, and my man LG. They know the ass jack is really so on ice. The character is of man, never ever a mice. Shorty, let me tell you about my only vice. It has to do with lots of loving, and it ain't nothing nice.
Let yourself go, he said.
It ain't nothing nice.
Let yourself go, he said.
It ain't nothing nice.
Let yourself go, he said. 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 Let yourself go, he said.
Yeah, yeah, yo, you tuned in, it's the BSMOOVE Radio Show. Once again, our honor's going to Martin Luther King. This is his day, man. Yo, what's up, everybody? You tuned in to the BSMOOVE Radio Show. You rocking with me, the kid, Brandon BSMOOVE Cox. Yo, if you're on Instagram, follow me on Instagram. I do follow back. Yes, I do, man. Shout out to everybody that's tuned in right now. Yo, I really appreciate y'all rocking with me. I really do. Y'all give me your time all the time, man. And it's totally appreciated once again. I hope everybody's having a good day, man. Once again, this is a great day today. Honoring one of the greatest men, like in history, Dr. Martin Luther King, man. So I was looking on my Facebook earlier, man. I see the mayor of Warren, Michigan, or something like that. He had something really, really nasty to say about us blacks. But you know what? Talking about we looking like chipmunks and chimpanzees or whatever he said. They got them on tape, so it was leaked out today. So I don't know if y'all heard about it, but go to your Facebook and I'm sure you'll run into it. But anyway, you know, blacks, like, we are beautiful, man. You know, like, it's just, man, I don't know what to say. Like, we just some beautiful individuals. You know what I'm saying? We kings and queens, man. So I salute you on this day, my black brothers and sisters. It's nothing racial, the biracial, everybody, man. All you are, everybody, whites, I don't care what color you are, man. You're beautiful in my eyes, and you're definitely beautiful in God's eyes. So I love each and every one of you. And man, yo, we gonna keep it going. How about that, man? You know, another thing I wanted to touch on is, you know, it's just so much hate in the world today. You know, I really don't understand it. And you know, this generation of kids nowadays, like, they're totally broken. You know, we really have to be there for our kids, for our children, and really, you know, paint positive examples for them, because it's just so much negative energy out here in the world today. You know, when it comes down to the radio, the TV, and, you know, just being out here in these streets, man. So we definitely need to really set positive examples for our children today. You know, that's totally important. And, you know, it's especially our young men, you know, growing up. You know, I have sons, and I definitely have to be on point of the things I say, the things I do. You know, it's totally important. You know, just so, especially here in Chicago, just so much violence here, man. Like, it's sad. It's really sad. And for for racism to be coming back as strong as it is, I'm sorry, it's really going to make it even tougher. Like, we definitely got to hold on, and we got to pray for our children, man. We got to pray for our brother, and we got to pray for each other. So, you know, I just definitely wanted to push that message. Single moms, if you're going through anything, you know, I know you're doing a lot of things on your own. I just want to say salute to you. I don't care whatever race you are. I know it's tough. You know, you got your kids on your own, and you putting it to the max. You grinding every day. But don't worry about it. You know, God see you and I see you. So I just want to shout out to everybody that's putting it down, all the single moms. I came from a single mom myself. So, you know, once again, you know, big ups to everybody that's tuning in, man. I just had to send that message again. This is Brandon B. Smooth Cox. If you're on Instagram, follow me, Official B. Cox. I do follow back. But other than that, you tuned in to the B. Smooth Radio Show. If you're going through something, it's only temporary. God is love and God is real, all right? All right, man, I love you, and I'll holler at y'all later on. We're going to have DJ Ransom on here rocking the ones and twos tonight at 7 o'clock, so I'll holler at y'all then, all right? God bless you. Salute Martin Luther King.